the harbour. Leading the field is John Austin, Neil Follar, Touring Pete, sponsored by RG Follar and Friends Bistro. With Lilo Motors Smooth Operator in second position and Reels Renovator holding third. Lilo Motors Smooth Operator went out Jersey last weekend. Magician 2 number 33. We're second place, Bo Steerwell, Barry Lilly and his wife Michelle, number 89. We're third place, Martin Debbie Forbes, the Liberator, number 59. Holding fourth, there is the business, Stephen Tass Nicholl. Coming through, nice to see, number 28, Adam Russell, Lucas Moon. The smallest boat in the race goes past the harbour buoy. You can already see the leader heading back from the stand towards Surrey. And it's still Touring Pete out in front. Lilo Motors Smooth Operator, and in third position is Reels Renovator. So coming up in the first race of Dave Championship Points, sponsored by Campari, is Friends Bistro, Touring Pete, number 786. Wilson Field in front of Lilo Motors Smooth Operator, number 200, and Reels Renovator, number 12. The distance then, before Fast 5 boats come through, leading Fast 5 again. This year is Christian Guernsey Garages Magician 2. In fact, Dave Fuller and Steve Lagwell won the national race in their car, beating a large contention of English boats.
Hell of a lead, actually.
Including all British champions, so Dave will be out to just on World Champion in Bournemouth in September this year. And holding second position is Barry Lilly with his wife, first on two race in operation on Higher World. Mark Rogan and Debbie in the Liquidator, followed by Stephen Cannon Nicholl in their business. This is definitely the marriage car.
I think Air World is
weaving
one of
them. Yeah, but Air World will be disqualified. Coming through, English boat, nice to see them over here. Stop on the number 28. Half the guard from Ian Yardley. Doing fast, Paul Bowe being fourth for number 52. Colin Clark and Ricky Hamilton. And Mercer Forrier, the professional.
Here comes the cargo boat.
Coming up now, fast three boat, temptation number 16. With Blade Roman, number 32, Tony Jeffcroft, Tony Reed, and Willpower 115, sponsored by Lord Marche Garage, with and Brian Payton.
Yeah, well, did that. It was going to be a good race for second.
Coming up also
there.
Now, we've got Rick Spiller, this is out of class 3, number 38.
Well, you mustn't have realised that, back and take it.
With the leader now in class 2, who's well clear of second place man, is number 60, Ring-a-ding. Ian will be really pleased with that. First time he's been out in front of Peter Duckman in number 11, which is coming through now for Flexion. But already coming out of Surrey, we've got John Huston and Neil Follar in. So John is back coming up now. Well, up reflection, with second place for Lilo Motors Smooth Operator, and followed closely by Reels Renovator number 12, Anthony and Dave Webb. So the Class 6 boys are well out of British and Guernsey Garages, Magician 2.
Do a time, see how far he's ahead, shall I?
Well clear of second place boat in Class 5. Number 72, going through out of Class 2 is Apache, James and Billy Woodjoy. 15 flat there by Dave Cotty, taking a very wide berth of the boy by the harbour to avoid it. In fact, moving Up now into second place in class 5 is number 59, the Liquidator, Marco Devitova. Takura World is previous quarter, so I'm going to miss the ball. But in the third place between now and our number 56, the business, classified from New York Garage. So we'll link anybody who wants to move up to class 5, it seems you've got to be married.
Dave and Steve aren't married?
The only one that isn't is Dave Fuller, of course. On the tour, number 28, in this boat, they came here for a holiday, and he's going to join themselves. First the story of the professional, number 3, the first time this year, there's Carl Crystal who's been forced to take the lead in his first race of the day. The back of this boat, sat on the tour of Mr. Boyd Ulfa, that'll be another boat that's qualified his first race.
Who missed this? That
so now, leading class 3, we have Temptation, number 16. Sponsored by Cool Bell Magic Store. We're in second place, boat, number 32, Lady Runner.
I wonder if they're looking at that other boy. They're looking at that other boy, aren't they? That red bobber.
Third place, number 115, Willpower.
If they get in front of that bobber and hide it, perhaps so many people won't be.
Cool Bell, sponsored by Gordon Archer Garrett. Last time out of the National, they took a docking, they were both thrown out. They got out, back out there again. So the leaders come through again. Third, leading the first race, 786. Second place, though, Lula Motors, who is in fact closing by Scott McCoy. Pulling away at the same time from 3-0-7-8 to number 12, on third position in the world. The ideal conditions today. Coming past us now, leading past here is Ringer Ding, number 60. The first time he's led this class this season, so he's happy with the class 5 leader, British and Guernsey Garage's Magician 2.
How many more times are they going to go
round? So, Potter and Steve Maglore, who won the class 2 team race in the National League. So, we'll be going to have a go at the Commonwealth Champions, so, all the best for them. The second place boat in the class, Martha Debbie Sobrin and the Liquidator number 59, sponsored by Bailey Chip Garage and Mr. Carl Fiercey, with number 11 reflection out of class 2 holding 7th position. Looks like a despondent Barry Lilly coming through an air rule. He obviously realises he's better off there, but other than that, the boat playing the best we've seen yet this season, with holding 3rd the business, number 66 in class 5, Stephen Kasnikov.
Yeah,
he was just about ready to do it again. He was going to do it again then. So coming through now, we've got Snap on the call, number 28. Arthur Ingham, it's 285. He's going exceptionally well. Now he's been over here in the PayPal local race.
He went the wrong way last time, did he?
So coming through, fast 4. The first on this season, out in front, it's Steve Spencer, and there's Safari, the professional, sponsored by Nurse Safari, where Whistler is in fourth, number 52.
Did you say Joanne's in that boat? About the, on the Isle of Man, on the Isle of Wight.
The patient, Blade Runner, and a class 3, but with the overall leader, John Watson, the new follower, Soaring Peak, number 786, second place boat, Dule Motors, smooth operator. Martin Daly with Royal Hammerbaker, number 12, Fabian Andy Burns. We have a class 3, Willpower, 115. Royal Hammerbaker will be the German class, perhaps the leading boat.
Like
still in close contention.
Whoa!
And a bad time at the captain of 58, Pat Mike Lindley, in return to Flipper. The cat. Can't corner as well, as you can see, they've got to take a wide berth on the boys with the single hole bolt, top place in.
Wow, wow, you nearly missed one there.
Coming up now, out of class 5, Will Field, the rest of his class, is Dave Fuller and Steve Lagwell, Bruce and Guernsey Garage, sponsored by Bruce and Guernsey Garage, and Taylor Field. Without a class 3 class now, it's Guernsey Marine Service, that Dave Fuller left Will Field. Second place over the score, 51 Liquidator, the Rick Spitter out of the last place. Quite a bit of shot coming out from the harbour, boy. A few of the boats are flying in. Typical maneuver. Both Barry and Michelle seem to be alright, but the boat is completely over.
Are they going to
the boat's coming, I'm going to have to watch it.
That was a bit of a plug.
Oh, yeah.
So, coming in Blue Air Motors Smooth Operator, number 200, doing the wheel on the channel area, the number of the
I'm going to go out.
Third position in class 5.
So coming up now, you can see the battle here for second place in Class 2, but we've got the winner of the Class 5. Sorry, I'm the liquidator on Stephen, and the Debbie and number 59. We're composing our total confusion out of Class 3, 26 and 4, so I'm looking at the fourth race is next Sunday. It's here at 6 o'clock. There's going to be a Trident starter if anybody wants to come along. The Trident will leave sharp at 5:30 from its journey. If anybody wants to come along, the Trident will be taking you round the course. That'll be next Sunday, and the Trident leaves at 5:30. If anybody would like to come along. The confidence of the race now, got Phantom Class in it, and the Christmas Center Class 4, number 66, got just 2,400 to pound. The first one, first, so no later than 4:30 next Sunday. But coming now, completing the race, we've got Greyhound Winkler, but coming to finish it, and then Class 6, is Zero Renovator, the greatest, they said. Zero Renovator, Valentino Turner, finishing up the course, and Matthew and